It's on the back, and anywhere it's flat on the pin. So it'll do either edge, right or left, or top. Same with the charge port, you can do right or left. So you're right-handed, left-handed, you can run that cable on either side you want. Oriented different ways, it's pretty nice. You know, just a full 360, it'll fall completely back, one side of the screen.
Is that Type-C charger?
Yeah. Yeah, it's not the wall, but it's Type-C. I love that, you know, port ubiquitous, like, yeah. It doesn't matter which way
slice
it.
You don't have to be flipping
it. I have this extra battery pack on my phone, and man, that thing is...
Does it flip?
Yeah. And it's smart enough to know when you flip that you want to use one screen or the other.
It defaults to that
color screen, but if you wanted to switch it over, you could just double tap on that other side, and it would know that you want to... Sometimes it takes it a second to reorient itself. There it goes. So then you could draw here. You could also open, like if you had Kindle e-files, e-books here, you could open your e-files there. So you could have your Wall Street Journal up on one side and whatever else going on the other side. Yeah. And it's smart enough to know when it's holding a candy keyboard, it's where you type into, right?
You do the same to open it back up, or you gotta pry it open?
Yeah, I don't think you can knock it that way to open it. I think you have to pry it that way. That's a good design feature there, huh?
Yeah. Do it one way, but don't open the other.
I mean, I don't know where you would, maybe you can knock on the screen. I may try that later. I like this watch band pin, so that's pretty smooth. They kind of moved away from that watch band pin with some of their models, but it just feels really secure when you open it to an angle.
Agents.